नेवल चक्रा। दिस चक्रा इज रिलेटेड टू कोरिंग एंड सप्रेशंस, कोरिंग एंड सप्रेशंस बोथ आर वेरी क्लोजली रिलेटेड। Because of suppressions, continuous worrying. Because of worrying, continuously suppress. Both are very closely interrelated. Let us first understand about this energy center. What is exactly worrying? To understand exactly what is going, then we need you to understand this energy center. Don't tell me the reasons for worrying. Whenever I ask for you, people tell me, Swamiji, I don't have a son, I don't have children, that is worrying. Somebody says, I have children, that is the only worrying. That's somebody. I don't have money, that is worrying. For somebody, I have money, but I am not able to hide it. That is the worry. Don't, these are not worries, these are reasons for worry. Tell me the subjective experience called worry. What you undergo exactly when you worry. Tell me the subjective experience. What do you, what is the subjective experience of worry? What is worry?
Thank you.
Then... No way. Not yet married. So naturally, naturally you will not worry. Okay. You will not have worry. Of course, if you are not married, you will not know much about worry. I heard the expansion of one word, worry invited forever. Of course, not true. Only if you understand, understand. There is a beautiful question, somebody raised the question, planning and worrying, who raised? Who raised? Let me give you explanation for worrying. We have two kinds of talking. One is dialogue, when you talk with somebody else. When you talk to somebody else, when you talk to some other person, dialogue. There is another one kind, monologue. You talk to yourself. You can see many times you are talking and doing everything for yourself. Even when you walk in the road, you can see, especially the between 14 to 21, the boys will be talking with themselves and walking. Monologue. You continuously talk to yourself. Not even 1 second you rest. Something or other is going on. You talk to yourself. In your monologue system, if the monologue system is not functioning properly, if the monologue is not happening properly, flow. If some portion of your monologue is corrupted, have you seen the gramophone record? If the needle or plate, if there is some disturbance, it will repeat the same line. It will not go to the next line. Just like that, some portion of your monologue, if it is corrupted, your mind will not go forward, you will not flow like a stream, you will be caught and you will be rotating on the same idea. You will not move next. The same thing you will be repeating, which makes you feel shrink and tired. That is what worrying. Anything which makes you feel shrink and which is continuously getting repeated in your system without your control is worrying. Sometimes even joy is becoming boring. If you are not able to go further, if you are not able to go move on, go ahead, you start thinking, oh, this joy should be there as it is. Even some beautiful moments, when it happens to you, you start worrying, oh, it will not last long. It will not last long. It will come to an end. Anything, when you start going round and round and round, when you stop flowing, what happens is worrying. In 2-3 angles you can understand. I'll try to explain 2-3 angles. One is, you need to understand two words. One is chronological planning, another one is psychological worrying. Chronological planning means planning for tomorrow, day after tomorrow, and your life. Chronologically you plan. It's perfectly alright. Unless you plan, how can you live? You cannot live. Chronological planning means you plan after tomorrow evening, after the camp, I will take my car and go to my house. Day after tomorrow morning, I will go to the office or I will go to somewhere else. You are planning. Your everyday routine. What is to be done after 3 months? What is to be done after 6 months? What is to be done after 1 year? Fixing the goal and planning it. This is chronological planning. I tell you, chronological planning never sucks your energy. Chronological planning never makes you tired. The chronological planning never makes you dull, never makes you depressed. Next word, psychological worrying. If you stop by chronological planning, start working towards it, surely you will reach success. But we don't do that. After chronological planning, instead of working for that, we start worrying for it. Either you work for it or worry for it, that's all. If you worry for it, you cannot work for it. If you work for it, you cannot worry for it. You start worrying, oh, what will happen? Will my car get into some accident? It is so late, tomorrow night very late, Swami says he will leave. I will drive back, and this area is not good. And day after tomorrow morning, I'm going to this, I'm going to that. Unnecessarily brooding over, expecting or thinking something. Something you expect and start brooding over. In starting time, you need some reason to worry. After some time, you master the art. You don't need any outside reason. First, if you lose some 10 lakh in the business, you start worrying. And after 6 months, if you lose 10,000 itself, the whole samskara will come up. The same amount of suffering will come up just for 10,000. Because you made already the route. The road is made already. Now only you have to drive. You don't need much effort. After 1 year, just 1,000 rupees if you lose also, same worry will come up. After 2 years, you have mastered art, you don't need to lose anything, you will be worrying. Because that becomes your samskar. That becomes your way of life. And there are few people who mastered the art so well. If they can't find any reason, what will they do? Huh? Everything is going well, what will happen tomorrow, I don't know. It always happens, if things go well today, tomorrow something bad happens, yes.
Jokingly, it is said, Swamiji, worry is an interest you pay, and money you have never borrowed. Thus imagine it as the same. But basically, as you said, planning for work, working your plan is okay. As long as you are able to be unattached to
No, not even unattached. I am not even bringing the words, big words, unattached, all those things. Then people start going, I am not able to work without attachment, Swamiji. That becomes one more way. I am not bringing any high words, understand? I am not bringing any philosophical words. I am going to talk the down to earth things. First thing, the chronological planning. That's no way. There is no way to disturb. Next thing, the psychological worrying. If you don't have any other worries, you start thinking, tomorrow things, today things are going so well, what will happen? Tomorrow. And it always happens, Swamiji, today things go well, tomorrow something. Big thing. What happens, it is my regular routine. Everybody believes that today if things go well, tomorrow something bad will happen. You have your own expectation for worries. Even if they don't come, you force them to come. There is no reason. If there is some reason also, you worry. If there is no reason also, you worry. It becomes just a habit. Habit is a beautiful word. H-A-B-I-T. Remove the H, the habit will be there. Remove A, bit will be there. Remove the B, it will be there. Only when you remove the I, only when the I dies, it will die. The word habit itself is a wonderful word. If you remove the hands, yeah, bit will be there. If you remove A, bit will be there. If you remove P, it will be there. If you remove the I, only then it will die. Any habit.